In this video, we see a splitter head go into the ground and split the old water pipe. 100 foot of water pipe is then pulled in place behind it. Here's a view from the other end, where some of the old water line just simply got pulled out of the ground. This is a good scene because you get to see all the repairs in the past that have been made were pulled right out. Here's a view of the different materials that were used for the old water service and all the repair couplings in the past that have been used.